sharing the wealth. Tonight, a local mayor says his city is so flush with cash, he wants to offer rebates to residents, $250 a pop. West 2's Craig Lucy is live where it's proposed in Deltona tonight. And Craig, not everyone wants to cash in on this plan.
No, Jim, this meeting was packed. It started at 6:30. It did not end until after 10 o'clock, which is not normal. One would think that someone would want to pocket $250, but tonight, that was not the case. There are more than 31,000 homes in Deltona, and the first 13,000 who can prove they own one of them could get a $250 check.
But oh, it was the big giveaway.
Actually, it's called the Deltona 2010 Incentive Program introduced by Mayor Dennis Mulder. Mulder's stimulus plan includes doling out $3.3 million in budget surplus, returning it to property owners, not renters.
I've tried to make a program that rewards our stockholders for good performance. We performed well. Our stockholders, in the case of a city, would be our residents. The levels of service are good. So the rest goes back to him.
Mayor Mulder says the $250 checks will reduce foreclosure rates, lead to home buying in the city because of incentives like this stimulus plan, and encourage people to spend it to beautify their homes. Some like the idea.
I'm going to fix the house, the windows that are broken, the siding that's coming down. And they talk about beautification for Deltona. Well, this will help.
But the majority who showed up at City Hall say it doesn't make sense.
$250 doesn't do anything for anyone in this city.
We're tax people. You want to give the money back, just go down a list of who pays the taxes. I don't know. You guys give me a headache.
Others say Deltona has flood-prone areas near Catalina Boulevard and Lake Carnes, and a new stormwater drainage system would be nice. Opponents dismiss the mayor's plan and say it's a political ploy. He says he's not running for re-election and taking a break from politics.
Financial choices.
By the end of the meeting, they could not agree, so they couldn't vote. Now they are going to be discussing what they should do with this $3.3 million in a workshop, which will be June 8th. And the mayor said he was not disappointed. He was kind of funny about this. He said, I even heard them talk about building a pool. So we're just going to have to wait and see. We'll let you know what they decide on. Live in Volusia County, Craig Lucy, West 2.